defenses are
Illidan was coming, but then he decided to do that for some reason. By the point he decided to do that, it was probably too late for me to get out of there. Only lasted that long because I was refreshing my train. But if Illidan came, that was an easy to kill, and I wouldn't have even died there, and then they wouldn't have got Dragonmaid. So, kind of an unlucky choice there by him.
There can be no doubt.
Oh,
then, of course, after they let me die, they run in. The whole team wants to kill their own character. Amazing. These guys are so dumb that we have a 0% chance of winning anyway, so. Nothing I can do about that. probably won't force a will for the survivability here. But I'll be in this. They are focusing me pretty hard, so I'm gonna force a will for the highest survivability bonus.
Slaughter
your enemies. I should probably be there, but that's a pretty big push. Alright, we're kind of down on three to stop the push, and if they really need to build up, who knows. Better way for one of these bosses. Looks like Hammer wasted his ult and he got to choose one of them. So it was dead regardless of anyone stopping it. Need to make sure we get the Dragonite here because we need to make something happen. How far behind we are. Oh, Aurelia just died. That's really bad. Probably lose since it keeps down.